Well, travel to a different kind. The province is expanding Presto card payments in the GTHA to give riders on transit a little more opportunity to pay in a different way. Commuters in Durham, York, Burlington, and Hamilton can now tap their credit cards to pay for fares on Presto devices, and that also includes credit cards on a smartphone or smartwatch. Chief Metrolink's payment officer says the move will make riding transit easier and more convenient.